this is known as, what's the translation for this?
In Korean it's called kebul, and it literally means dog's penis.
Dog's literally. Penis.
Yes.
And that's a fish.
That's a fish, and you might end up stepping onto it if you walk down the beach one day.
Okay. So just to confirm, that's a fish called a dog's penis.
That's right.
Lovely, thank you.